You know, I love you, and I appreciate everything you've done and putting up with me this summer. And I know it's been a long road and a lot of emotions and roller coasters, but today's the day, and I'm ready to marry you. And I know God's here in His presence, so I just can't wait to see you. I love you.
Pleased to introduce to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Samuel Hartenstein.